Good morning, Braves. I'm Matthew, and today is Friday, January 7th. Welcome to Brave TV News. Now, here are your anchors, right after the pledge, followed by the alma mater.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Good morning. I'm Mr. Wint, and I'm here to speak to you today about Level 3 infractions. Some of these infractions include skipping, fighting, possession of contraband, and various electronic device violations. All these offenses will include discipline, either pass our in-school suspension program or out-of-school suspension or a combination of both, depending upon the severity of the incident. As you all are aware, we do have the HERO program on campus. Once you reach administrative action for HERO being tardy to class, that will also be treated as a level 3 offense and you will end up being given in-school suspension. If you have any questions about any of these offenses, please feel free to stop by the discipline office and speak to any of the deans. Thank you.
Good morning. I'm Coach Williams, Administrative Dean. I'm here today to talk about Level 4 offenses and OCPS Student Code of Conduct. Level 4 offenses are the highest that OCPS charges a student when they violate the Code of Conduct. Challenges like the TikTok challenges meet this criteria. Drugs, alcohol, and any sexual offenses also meet the Level 4 criteria. These offenses are consequenced by the discipline office and sent to the county board for further review. The consequences can range from up to 10 days suspension to possible expulsion.
Hello, I'm Maya.
And I'm Mariah.
And we're here with your school and club news.
Any students that signed up for the PERC test for dual enrollment, make sure to check your student email or check the list outside the Media Center for your testing day and location. Please note there are multiple testing days.
Are you interested in theater, Crave the Stage, Gaga for Shakespeare? Then please consider participating in the annual Shakespeare Monologue and Sonnet Competition. Students who are interested should drop by Ms. Gentile's room 205 for more information. Participants can win a trip to perform in New York City.
Science National Honor Society will be holding its third quarterly meeting Monday, January 10th, after school in the cafeteria. This meeting is mandatory and should only take 15 minutes. As a result, there will be no science tutoring that day. Tutoring will resume on Monday, January 17th.
Girls and boys water polo tryouts start January 10th. See Coach Martink in room 228 if you're interested in trying out and miss the interest meeting.
Thank you for watching Brave TV News. Remember, you can always watch us on SchoolTube, YouTube, and the Canvas Student Body page. Have a fantastic Friday, Braves.